Catherine, look. Monday. What do you say?
Do you have a job?
Yeah. I have a full teaching load this quarter, plus my own work.
Plus band practice.
I don't have time to do this, but I'm going to. If you'll let me, okay? I loved your dad. I don't think a mind like his can just break down, you know? He had lucid moments. He had a lucid year, a whole year, 4 years ago.
It wasn't a year, it was more like 9 months.
A school year, you know? He was advising students. I was stalled out on my PhD. I was this close to quitting. I met with your dad and he put me on the right track with my research. I owe him. Look, let me, you're 25, right?
How old are you?
Doesn't matter. Listen to me.
Fuck you. How old are you?
I'm 28, okay? When your dad was younger than both of us, he made major contributions to three fields, right? Game theory, algebraic geometry, and nonlinear operator theory. Most of us never get our head around one. He basically created the mathematical techniques for studying rational behavior, and he gave the astrophysicists plenty to work over too, all right?
Don't lecture me.
I'm not. I'm saying that if I came up with 1/10 of the shit your dad produced, I could write my own ticket to any math department in the country.
Give me your backpack.
What?
Give me your backpack.
Why?
I want to look inside it.
What?
Open it. Give it to me.
Oh, come on.
You're not taking anything out of this house.
I wouldn't do that.
You're hoping to find something upstairs that you can publish.
Sure, yeah.
And then you can write your own ticket.
No. It would be under your dad's name. It would be for your dad.
I don't believe you. You have a notebook in that backpack.
What are you talking about?
Give it to me.
I think you should calm down. You're sounding a little paranoid.
Paranoid?
Well, maybe a little.
Fucking hell. I know you have one of my notebooks.
Hey, I think you should calm down and think about what you're saying.
I'm saying you're lying to me and you're stealing my family's
property. I think that sounds paranoid.
And just because I'm paranoid doesn't mean there isn't something in that backpack.
You just said yourself there's nothing up there, didn't you? Didn't you say that? Then what would I take? Right?
Right.
Thank you.
You don't need to come back.
Please, come on. Somebody needs to know for sure whether or not there's anything. Why you feel that way.
Fuck you.
You're right. I can't imagine dealing with that. It must have been terrible. I know you.
You don't know me. I just want to be alone.
Someone's going to look at those notebooks. Okay?
I'll do it.
Don't have the math.
page, you wouldn't know the good stuff from the junk.
It's all junk.
Yeah, but if it's not, we can't afford to miss anything for carelessness, you know?
I know mathematics.
If there's anything up there, it'd be really high-level stuff. It would take a professional to recognize it.
I think I could recognize it.
Kathy.
What?
I know your dad taught you some basic stuff, but come on.